I don't think so, ha? Kasi Luminous Lord na to, Kuya Rockhart.
Big deal na to. And Chacno, all eyes on Chacno dito. Kasi ngayon, kumpul-kumpul kayo, there's a good chance mahuli kayo if you don't keep your eyes out. Problema, execution, ang sagot nila, ayaw namin. Hindi kami papatol. Anong akala nyo sa amin? We will wait on the way on the base and we will try to fight you pag dumating na yung Lord.
Oo, totoo yun. Kasi ano din eh, it's gonna be risky for them to be able to dive that one out. Yes, there's a potential na manakaw nila yon, pero at up until what extent, di ba? So I think they could be able to hold pa rin naman like what we've said. Meron silang Farsa dito that still have an item naman. May Lightning Truncheon na si Etomac dito. Could be able to deal damage. Probably makuha, I think basag naman na yung top lane talaga nila.
Yes.
So it's gonna be okay. So ang sagot dito for NXP Solid is, kaya ba nila na i-hold yung mga lanes na halos sabay-sabay? Kasi kumbaga yung Lord, hahayaan na nila yan. Eh.
Tama. So, tapos i-flow na lang nila yung mid tsaka yung bot.
Pagsasabayin nila yung gitna saka yung ibaba.
So, ang tanong is, kaya bang mag-depensahan ng execution?
And
ang
I think ito yun, ha? Mukhang sakto to. Sakto to.
Here we go, here we go. Sakto, sabay-sabay. Let's go! Will it be a big team fight or will it be a separate fight on top, mid, and bottom? Let's see, Kuya Rob.
Oo, yun na. Tumalon doon si Renny J. Pero the Lord is still alive. Pero wala na yatang minion wave doon sa ibaba. Pero mukhang babasag yata. Look at H2O. Just targeting. Pero nawala doon.
Nawala.
Ng catapult. And still.
Grabe!
What a perfect defense.
Nadepensa nila yun.
Oo. Timing lane. Ang ganda rin kasi ng mga minion wave clear ng execration. Still, the middle lane can be taken down. And yun na. Inulti na. Nag-last insanity na doon si Zapno. Just to be able to clear down the wave. Very cutie. Tumalon doon si Yawi. Dinikit sila lahat doon sa may tore. But the Fatal Links will hit on too. But the Deathless of Blade will be there. It will be enough nga kaya, but H2O mapapatay ni Zabdu Chester going in para doon sa atas, medyo unti-unti naubos yan dito ang NXP Solid. Eto Max having a triple kill and as well with hate na buhay pa rin, unang patay niya yon, pero as a shutdown and a wipeout dito, sabi nila dito takbo na mga to,
takbo, pinapatakbo sila ngayon ng execution yung boss nila for sure. Takbo kayo sa mid lane, go for it and take it out as much as you can.
Kaya ba? Kaya ba? This is 20 seconds on the death timer dito ng NXP Solid. Mukhang
oh
kaya
my
to.
God, kaya
to. Tingin ko kaya to. Kaya to. Hinhold nila to. Medyo tinatangkin nila dito.
Tatangkin nila yan for sure.
Dako po, mga kaibigan. That's gonna
yung
be
base!
Dako
yung
po, yung base! Yung base!
Kaya
na! Nila dito. Execration, take it!
I can't believe it!
Number 3!
Oh my God! What? What?
What is happening? What is happening?
Ano nangyari? Ano yun?
Ano yun?
Si Philip, hindi naman ako yung nahulog.
Speechless talaga kami mga kaibigan. Isipin mo yun. Isang beses lang nakapatay si Hate sa laro na yun. Yung pa yung pinakamahalagang napatay niya. Oh my God. Wow. Look at Zabnu. He's actually crying. This is the tears of joy.
Paano?
Oh my God. But still, props to NXP Solid. They almost have that game. They had the Lord. They have all the minion wave. But execration showing their experience in the MPL.
Man, the experience from these guys holding steady. Lahat ng tamang decision ginawa nila from a 10,000 gold deficit.
Oh.
Behind na kayo. Basta.